Hey there again, TikTakers! Have any of you ever taken a few minutes to just observe the sky? It can sometimes produce vertigo, but it's pleasant to contemplate a rainbow, the birds flying, or just the shapes of the clouds. Which is what we'll be talking about today. Clouds have aspects to them as varied as their shapes, but before we get into that, do we even know what a cloud is? You all likely saw this at school, but we'll give you a quick refresher just in case. Clouds are masses of water drops or ice crystals which remain suspended in the atmosphere. So, if you've ever wondered what a cloud smells like, we can confirm that they have no smell since they're just made of water. Earth's surface is covered by 70% water, and when the sun heats up the surface, part of that water evaporates. That steam ascends to the atmosphere, and little by little it cools down and condenses. That is, it transforms into liquid again. And there we have them. That's how clouds are formed, TikTakers. And in case you didn't know, volcanoes can also form clouds due to their high temperatures. Now, you might be wondering, why are cloud shapes so different? Well, in many instances, their shapes depend on their current altitude. We can find high-level, mid-level, and low-level clouds. The clouds at the higher level are called cirrus. They tend to be white, light, and fine, and they normally appear spread over the sky. They are located at heights higher than 7,500 meters and are formed by tiny ice crystals. The clouds at the mid-level are known as cumulus and are the ones which kind of look like cotton. They can normally be found when there is good weather, although looks can be deceiving, TikTakers, since they can also produce intense rainfall. And lastly, we have the lower-level clouds, known as stratus. These are elongated horizontal clouds with a grayish color. They're usually located at an altitude of 2 kilometers, and when they form closer to the ground, we refer to them as fog. TikTakers, please keep in mind that this is all an oversimplification, since there are many more cloud types. And we only talked about altitude, not the temperature and wind, which also play a role in the shapes clouds can take. Either way, clouds are a fundamental part of the Earth's climate, and they also help us understand it better. They also carry out several important functions, such as protecting the planet from solar rays. They keep the Earth's surface cooler during the day, and at night reflect the heat to keep it warmer. And how could we forget, TikTakers? Clouds are the ones that produce rainwater, of course, which is a very important resource. And to tell you something interesting about clouds, did you know that they are not exclusive to Earth? There are also clouds in other planets and moons, although they are made of methane, ethane, or ammonia. What do you think? Share with us what cloud shapes you are seeing right now. We'll be reading them in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!